devil is in the details. The Preds have had the opportunity to get some practice time in, and one of the big points that they've worked on is getting to that net. Get to the net, play hard, and make life miserable for Louis Domingue.
Time for the Zaxby's opening puck drop, and here we go. Burris working with Duchesne in the near corner. Duchesne slams on the break. Out high to Weber. Swings it over Hamuse. The wrist shot tip. They score! Traffic in front. It looked like Daniel Carr got a piece of it.
Well, you said it, Willie. This is the start we're looking from. Great job off the faceoff. Get the puck in the devil zone and take over from there. Move the puck around. Simple hockey. They get it back to Dan Hamhuis. He floats it, puts it on net, and Daniel Carr, right in the high slot in front of Louis Domingue, gets his stick.
Getting to the front of the net. He's getting tips, but he has been snake bit. He felt like if he stayed with him, they would start to get some results and maybe some more confidence. Now the Predators on the move. They score!
Look at this play here. Look at the movement, the transition. Craig Smith in the middle of the ice. Look at him sucking that coverage. Nick Bonino pulls it to the middle. Dante Fabbro joins the rush. Bonino threads the needle, and Fabbro with a great shot, right-handed shot, and he gets it right over the pad.
On a team that played last night, they played well into the night. He went the maximum length into a shootout with extra rounds. So flying from New Jersey, you know they got here late. Now an open man. Here's the shot, they score! Jesper Bratt comes right back, and the Devils are on the board. Just 2:45 in.
A bit of a lost coverage. Look at the left side of your screen. A lot of Predators over there, and there's two guys. Austin Watson, Dan Hamhuis get tied up, taking one guy, and that opens up that slot area for Jesper Bratt, and he comes in, makes no mistake. He has time to dust off that puck and just buries it.
Devils answering the Predators' second goal just 32 seconds after. There's Carr up against Coleman. Into the circle, centering pass, and Rene falls down, and it gets by him. Tie game.
You know, again, the New Jersey Devils come back. There's not much. It's a 3-on-4 situation here, and the puck just goes to the front of the net. And this is kind of a double deflection here by Zajac. And Pekka has, watch, he's going to dig in his right skate here. And Zajac just puts it on net. I don't know if that goes off Ekholm's stick. I couldn't tell.
And I love to see the reception from PK. And a great acknowledgement by Subban as well. Here's a rebound set high by Zajac. Another good scoring chance for the Devil. Hall is a sniper. His pass picked off there by Ellis. He'll start it ahead with Bonino. Bonino back for Ellis. Ellis shorthanded the shot, and a save made by Domingue. And he draws the penalty. Now Weber comes out of the box. So Nashville will get the fifth man on the ice. It'll be Forsberg. Duchesne all by himself drives to the net, and he's stopped there by Domingue. The rebound was right there for Johansson.
Bringing their best game in, and they're doing those little things. They're going hard to that net.
Now here comes Yakov. Training the shot. Save made by Duchesne. Excuse me, Domingue.
He's been good. He can be that power forward, but as you see there, he's got offensive upside to his game as well.
Face off loose. A diving backhander by Coleman, stopped by Rene. Directly related to the power play draft. Still time to work with. 5 seconds. Hamuse feeding Ekholm. He pounds one. Save made. Rebound picked out of there by Watts. He did do a few games on the radio with us, and I remember working with him. So, JP, hopefully you can provide a spark here. The Predators got off to that great start. Answered quickly by the Devils, but you got to love the action here. And here's Grimaldi.
There you go.
It goes in. So, JP Dumas is the good luck charm.
Hit him right here. He's just going to that net off of Trennan and right by Domingue. He's trying to save that puck going far side, and look at the pump there.
I'm gonna be the first one to tell you when it's good as well. So, you know, that's the kind of coach I'm trying to be.
I can attest to that. You're a good hockey coach.
Kyle Torres got his own rebound off the wrist shot. Got a second chance away.
You know, I mean, always making the playoff, but not really having any success at that time. And remember being in Chicago and just, there we go.
Rebound, score!
I'm going to have to stay
You're
here.
You're going to have to stay here. Gene!
Philip Forsberg! The Predators storm the net.
I think you're starting to see a theme here. Get to the net. Look at the Predators. Two guys around there battling. And look at Philip Forsberg. The puck is sitting there. And he stays, he gets position here on Mueller and just finds that puck. Domingue thought he had it. Look at the excitement.
Crowd electrified for a second time. Palmieri again. On the backhand, tries to stuff it in. Rene makes the save. 23 seconds left in a 4-on-4, then a very brief power play coming for the Devils. Here comes Duchesne, burst of speed. Save made by Dumais. Out of the box comes Boquist. Now up the boards, here comes Josi. Josi works his way, moves to the middle. Stopped there by Dumais.
Encouraged to stand up at that line, did a good job the last time in.
Gusev, able to get it out to the veteran Vatanen. Hall in the circle again. To the middle! Score! Kyle Palmieri! It's a one-goal game again. 5-on-4 power play goal since that night.
Well, and this is a nice play. Taylor Hall all the way over. He gets that, finds Palmieri sneaking into that slot.
Fun, like I said, like especially, like, you know, it's not just youth hockey was growing in Nashville. There's a lot of people moving in.
Oh, Forsberg is in! He missed the net! He pulled it back and had the top shelf there. Huge chance for the Devils in the first shift. Now another chance. Here's a one-timer stop point blank by Rene. What a save! He'll get his partner again. That one whisked by Bonino, picked up by Fabra. Back for Bonino. Bonino, side of the net, lifts it, he scores! Yes, sir! What a shot!
Phil Predators moving that puck around, getting shots towards the goal. The New Jersey Devils collapse, and watch this. Favreau's going to go around. Nick Bonino pulls out. He's got space here. He recognizes that. He's a left-hand shot. It's tough to get an angle. But look, Domingue playing the percentages. He's just trying to cover the majority of the net, and there's that little spot over his right shoulder.
So can the Predators bear down on defense? Gusev is open. Green keeps it in. Green looking back door. There's Coleman! Save made by Rene! Another high-danger chance. Now it's Severson for the Devils. Off to Hughes. Poke checked away by Favreau. Hughes has it back. And the rebound score. The wide open play continues again. And the Devils are back to within one.
Play through traffic in the high slot right here. And it's going to get turned over. And then right there off the post, Pekka gets a piece of it. And then the rebound ends up in the back of the net. Watch, he's going to get a piece off the post. And then right there, wide open, empty net, tap and goal.
Ekholm calmly puts it on the glass. Tipped ahead, Grimaldi. Grimaldi on the breakaway. Rocco Grimaldi, score!
This is a huge play by the Predators in the defensive zone. Matthias Ekholm just rims that puck, and Grimaldi goes and chases it, tips it off the boards to himself. And this move here, I just love this move. He's so good at it. He sells it so hard. Watch him freeze Domingue right there with a nice little pump fake, little backhand, pulls it to the forehand.
Will Butcher, skilled defenseman. Pass picked off at center. Here's Forsberg. He has his 11th. He'll drop it off. Yarncroak lets it go. Saved by Domingue. And knocked the stick out of his hand. To the interior. Picked up by Sissons. Sissons on the second try. Almost had it stolen. Net is empty. It's rolling. Just wide. Johansson to the side of the net. Looking for the knockout punch. Woken up by Green. Cleared. Crowd rising to their feet. And it's over.